Right, feeling like a brand new me and an entourage where the ladies be, and the sun don't shine where the gangsters be, and we rushing roulette to a game of three, by one, by two, by three, by four, and the sun don't shine running your no more, and the girls say yeah, ain't no 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 more, and we richer than the rich, we ain't poor no more. Huh. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your block and you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's crazy. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your back, don't you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's crazy.
Dos, tres, agua.
Yo sé que hay quien cobra por barrer la calle, por recoger a un ser cuando se desmaye, por ayudar un impedido con sus barreras y por limpiar la escena del de tu cena, por arreglar lo que te probaste y no te quedas, por apartar un bloque de la carretera, por limpiar el baño donde tú dejaste hasta la salud de una. Tú no crees más humano alar la cadena, respetarle a otro ciudadano su cera, saber que un impedido no es quien lleva rueda, es cualquiera que se pierde en su mismo sistema. El capitalismo es lindo, pero despega, te llena de excesos que ni te llenan, recibes dos besos que no hacen por uno, qué flaco está tu corazón mientras más come consumo. Ole.
No creo.
diversionismo ideológico sigue creciendo. Vamos funcionando sin un orden lógico. Somos animales, la tierra es nuestro zoológico. No conozco a mi vecino porque vive anónimo. Como un sustantivo propio, yo soy su sinónimo. Costumbres capitalistas de un ciudadano. Vender el alma y ignorar a sus hermanos.
Mientras más ganancias tiene,
más retrocede. Te acostumbras a mirar a otros seres por encima del hombro. Pero no puedes comprar amor como un bolso, con todas tus cuentas de ahorro. Ole.
American life, ceiling came through on your confidence. Ceiling came through, but the healing came too. So Sunday's best. You know that I don't take your requests. So love me till the day's done. Memories still without. Erase my social. Screenshot calendar.
To know a life has with no limits, but you just wanna kill for the cool for the Porsche. How you say you real, make a tune for the cost. They know how I feel, but a tune for the cost. But now I wanna chill in a room full of sauce. But now I'm bringing life like a fruit with a seed in it, and I got a dice picking truth for the cost. I run up with the mic on the track with no speed limit, man. I'm in the heat to the booth with the boss. Walk in the room feeling silky smooth. They smell the feet like some filthy shoes. How do they dance to your conscious music? Well, if they're stuck, they can still be moved. Cause I showed them rapping is cool. Yeah, I took it back from the fools. They couldn't stop me and neither will you. I got my haters and ops, so you feel that? They stack the hay, but I'm needling through. But you know when you're trying to grasp it, but your head isn't having it. So you're reaching for the in your medicine cabinet. Everything afterwards that you hear they said is inaccurate. But when you're threatened like that, you know you're better than average.
Oh, no, no, so they hate, man, it's all my fault. But you're not anywhere I go, so you're not coming near my own. Oh, no, 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 so they hate, man, it's all my fault.
It's not by the grass, it's by who mowed the lawn. If you're different in person, then who wrote the songs? I don't change for the funds, ain't no bureau to charge. They keep the crease in the bar. Wait, I hold it, they keep releasing the bar. The problem is that they don't have any drive. You see me, I keep the keys in the car. Wait, I never let them diminish my value. The second they try it, the minute they have you. Your minutes are valuable, limits are malleable. You can go farther than ceilings allow you to.
You can do anything, anything if you put your mind to it. You can do anything, but don't say my word for it.
But this is the truth, it's infallible, true. Put it in use, it's invaluable too. All the bars are mixed with parables, true. This is knowledge, it's inflammable too. Wait, where the they find this kid, it's a mystery. I don't know, man, it's the gift that did this to me. I was trying to find me, this is my destiny. All I followed was my instincts and instantly I was put onto a stage with a mic on it. Iconic, get here engaging with my knowledge. All I do is fill a page with my mind on it. Ironic, they find a wave and they ride on it.
You can do anything.
Take my word for it.
No. Oh, no, no, so they hate, but it's all my fault. But you're not anywhere I go, so you're not coming there.
It's a very nice night in this part of the world. Welcome to you. Big welcome. Nice to have you with us. Martin Tyler to describe the action for you along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Well, this is always the great moment. The ball's on the centre spot, and we're all ready to go. This is the home team lineup. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Mateo Kovacic plays alongside Harry Winks in the middle of the park. In attack, Jamie Vardy starts up front with Wayne Rooney. And this is how the visitors will line up for this match. So we have 4-4-2 against 4-4-2. It is a throwback match.
It is indeed. And I just wonder who's going to come out on top. And it does inevitably come down to who plays the better on the day.
Mateo Kovacic. Rooney. Guiding the pass through. Walcott trying to whip it into the middle. Poor cross, but good defending. That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. Theo Walcott. It's Harry Winks. It's Rooney. Super block. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Wayne Rooney, as always, we would expect to lead from the front here.
Yeah, I mean, he's been played all over the pitch during his career, but you want to see him get it in the penalty box.
Could have done better with the cross into the goalkeeper's reach. What's the keeper doing here? Well, here it is! Tried to keep it down, but couldn't.
If he had have, I think the keeper might have been struggling there.
It's Harry Winks. Vardy, and the pass not completed, really. He's cut it out. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. This could be a chance. Real chance now. Sweeping upfield and scoring in style.
Well, that is the perfect example of a modern-day counter-attack, Martin. Wonderful. Well, this is counter-attacking football at its finest, Martin. What a break. So much pace involved there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Made the challenge well. Lifa. And they've got a man out wide. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Swung in from the corner. Really commanding goalkeeper. And that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner. Wayne Rooney.
Vardy.
Rooney. Threading it through. Theo Walcott. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Confident enough to take it on the volley.
Yeah, it is one of the hardest techniques going.
And he gets ahead to it, but can only knock it out of play. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. Kovacic. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. Mateo Kovacic. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Could tell the keeper was pleased with that, and why wouldn't he be? Out the top draw, that save.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Kovacic. Here's Winks. Guiding it through. Behind the defenders and onside. Got hand onto it, the keeper. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Nathaniel Klein. Kovacic. Here's Rooney. And now it's with Wayne Rooney.
Vardy.
Good defending. No problem in the end. Mateo Kovacic. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then.
Well, they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep. He lays it off and they play from there.
This is how they love to play on the break. Men in there to try to convert this cross. Here's Rooney. It's Harry Winks.
Vardy.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. And they're better than that. That's rather sloppy.
And it will be their throw.
Careless there. This does look promising. Rooney, and the goalkeeper got across to it. Put the corner in the middle. The side of the bar and into the back of the net.
Been a good fortune, but he's earned it. Well, it's a decent ball in, but I thought the defence were going to cope with this corner, but wasn't to be.
Let's see the replay now. Restarting at 2-0. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. It's Harry Winks.
Here's Rooney. Vardy.
Wayne Rooney. Vardy! That's a brilliant goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Well, you have to say he's been unplayable today, Martin. What a performance. Fine finishing.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
What an amazing first half in this game. Have a look at that scoreline.
And that's the referee signalling for half-time, blowing his whistle, and it's 3-0 here at half. Well, this is always the great moment.
guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today, and it's been a really impressive performance, the way they've used the width of the pitch.
Shot on! And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. Marcus Alonso on to Kovacic. Here's Rooney. Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Good vision here.
The save by Marc-Andre ter Stegen. Nathaniel Klein. Kovacic.
Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game.
Mateo Kovacic.
Vardy. It's Rooney. Real chance. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Corner played in. Cross has come to nothing.
Mateo Kovacic.
Here's Rooney.
Rooney, top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Well, that's put them further in front and nicely taken.
Certainly was, and they seem to be heading for a comfortable lead here.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today. Great interception. It's Rooney. Going forward well. Well, that is a free kick, and they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. It is going to be a change here. And it looks like a strategic one.
Oh, he's so capable from this distance, Martin.
He's hit the frame of the goal.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Now Rooney, Kovacic,
Ryan Sessegnon. Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important.
It's good attacking play, this, from them. That's the way to win the ball back. Now Rooney. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. And the manager's decided for a change of personnel.
Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to get his name on the score sheet.
Had a goal! That's a good effort from the free kick, just wide.
Yeah, managed to keep the ball down, and keeper for a second there was a bit worried. Chance after chance after chance. It's been textbook by this team and by some of those midfielders in particular with their passing.
The shot's on! Back out of the bar. Straightforward work for the goalkeeper.
I think the woodwork still shaking, Martin, from the effort a few seconds ago.
Good interception there. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
And the pass not completed, really. It's Jamie Vardy.
Safety first there. Now Sessegnon.
Kovacic. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Taking on the defenders.
Well, that's what he's in the team to do, to make those tackles.
Break quickly when they get possession. Still countering here. An incisive pass.
And that's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen.
Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. And he's made the save, and it was a pretty comfortable one.
Marcos Alonso. Mateo Kovacic.
Well, they are in the lead, and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment.
That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then.
Guiding the pass through. He's through here.
Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
Oh, the crowd appreciating that, and so are his teammates. What a good finish, and what a good ball through to him.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hat full, but they've kept their focus this side and taken the chances nicely when they've cropped up.
Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack and they've lost the ball.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Here's Walcott.
Vardy.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Kovacic.
Superb defending by one of the most consistent players on the pitch.
3 minutes. That's all that's left now. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Theo Walcott.
And once more, he's into the rescue.
Mateo Kovacic.
Theo Walcott.
It's a neat pass.
Power, but no placement.
Yeah, a little wild in his technique there. Never got set.
Minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
Well, it's called offside. The flag went up.
Well, the opposition pushed up. They were defending a high line there, taking a chance.
Marcos Alonso. Now Sessegnon.
Wayne Rooney.
Vardy.
It's a quick break. Goal!
Oh, it's another fine goal. And the keeper, he's had to pick the ball out the net. He's had a miserable time, as have the losing side here.
Well, disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which is being confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. You don't often get games like this at this particular level, but so one-sided.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading,
it's all over. And there is the final whistle. It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where everything he touched turned to gold. It was an impeccable performance.
This could be a chance.
Sweeping upfield and scoring in style.
Well, that is the perfect example of a...
This does look promising. Rooney! And the goalkeeper got across to it. Put the corner in the middle. Underside of the bar and into the back of the net.
Bit of good fortune, but he's earned it.
Wayne Rooney. That's a brilliant goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. It's Rooney. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Mateo Kovacic.
Here's Rooney.
Rooney! Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Guiding the pass through. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners. It's a neat pass. Power, but no placement.
Yeah, a little wild in his technique there, never got set.
Wayne Rooney. Vardy. It's a quick break. Goal!
Oh, it's another fine goal. And the keeper, who's had to pick the ball out of the net, he's...
This could be a chance. Real chance now. Put the corner in the middle. Underside of the... Wayne Rooney. Vardy! That's a brilliant goal. Rooney. Vardy! That's a brilliant goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Well, you have to say he's been unplayable today, Martin. What a performance.
Mateo Kovacic.
Here's Rooney.
Rooney! Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Well, that's put them further in front and nicely taken.
Certainly was, and they seem to be heading for...
Guiding the pass through. He's through here.
Vardy.
It's a quick break.
Oh, it's another fine goal, and the keeper, who's had to pick the ball out of the net, he's had a miserable time, as have the losing side here.
Well, disappointment for the losing team.
Mateo Kovacic.
Here's Rooney.
Rooney, top.
Vardy.
It's a quick break. Goal!
Rooney.
Vardy.
Vardy.
It's a quick break. Goal!
Oh, it's another fine goal. And the keeper, who's had to pick the ball out of the net, he's had a miserable time, as have the losing side here.